And then I know the way you're thinking, Dawn Rising and Affordale Fury, but it's Champ Kiely, still the one they've got to go and get past. Irish Point next, and then I know the way you're thinking, Grange Clear West and Dawn Rising, but it's Champ Kiely from Irish Point as they run up towards the finish. It's Champ Kiely, back cutting a swede over hurdles, wins the Lawlers of Naas,